Stop focus!
In here somewhere.
How's things at your end?
Good. I will reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready.
Come out! Hands where
when you finish, I will make the system sick.
Come out!
terrorists! Stay vigilant!
Okay. Float starts to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just made through that. Huh? Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. B, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones.
Surrender.
Use them to come down. B, you must hurry. An Arasaka AV approaches.
What now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
You answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Thank you. streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
So what's the spec? Die truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What did he do exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm in.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh, in a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.
It's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Here? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? I guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to. Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Wait, meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or...
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. Still there. We have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp. Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. Tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Feel like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
Scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now. Yep, let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour. I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Spin if you like. He let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the raid's camp. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range. That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system. There's a sniper perched in the tower. Keep your head down and
you're near the main structure.
That has to be where they're holding Saul.
blood!
Thank you.
It'll be easier for everyone if you just come out. Gotta reload!